Okay, check this out. This is so cool. All right, so I got the jetpack off. Just walk along here and suddenly, boom. And then when you get over here, ta-da! Isn't that awesome? All right, so here's the problem though. The gravity generator only extends for 150 meters. So if I walk this way, I'm actually going uphill. And look how impressive this monstrosity is. All right, so. What I want to know is if I were to put a block here. There's a couple of things I want to know, actually. Right, so if I were to put a block here, like so, and then I were to take another block and put it there, obviously I can't do that now, but if I put it there and while the tortoise was up in the air, when I bring it down, these two blocks are going to be touching. When I activate the merge, is that going to cause these two blocks to become part of the same grid and thus stick together? So we'll try that real quick. The original idea that I had when I first came up with the idea for the tortoise was that it was going to have a detachable ship inside of it that I could use to fly around. Now here we would want a slope going downward. Now I may let's find okay, let's check this out. Right, so let us first of all it's the first four merge blocks. If I remember correctly, let me just confirm that real quick. Because this could go terribly wrong if these aren't set. Oh, military transport. Nope. Okay, so that's merge block two. Merge block four. Seven. And four. Okay. Alright, so if I do 4. And then lift up. See, I really wanted to have a cradle that this thing would sit in. I may find out that I need to make these out of hard metal armor, heavy armor blocks. Okay, now oh, I gotta put these on. That's right. All right, let's see how that works. Now, one of the things that I learned in that horrible experience, which I'm going to deny ever happened, is don't turn the merge blocks on until they're closed. And it suddenly got dark. That's some bizarre things happening there. I'm gonna have to go outside and take a look at that. I don't understand what's happening. It seems to me that this should not be happening. Does anyone else feel that way? That the, Alright, it just saved the game. So, let's go in here. I don't want to do this. I turn the merge block on. Cannot merge ships. Some blocks would occupy the same space after the merge. Yeah. I see occupying the same space. This looks good. This needs to be adjusted a little bit. Let's go up. I don't understand what you were doing. Why are you doing that? Go down the steps, thank you. This is so weird. Okay, so it seems like it's such a nice fit that way. That would have been so nice, because that would have made it so easy to just drop it in. Okay, all right, wait. And now, this one. No! Why would you even? There's nothing there. What? You stupid. 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 This is gonna be too big, isn't it? Okay. All right, wait. No, this isn't gonna work either. Nope. Alright, what about? Okay, so what if we try that? And then maybe one right here below the door. All right. I have a feeling we're gonna have the same problem. But let's give it a shot. Okay, now just a little too low still. Maybe that's what the problem is. That's gotta be what the problem is. It can't have the angles. That's what it. Oh, okay. I think. That's what's causing the problem is I'm trying to do angles and it's saying, hey man, it's the same block, you know, it's occupying the same space. That's okay, so we have to have flat on flat. That's not gonna do much. All right. I was really hoping to be able to use the angles. All right, so right here. Let's test this. How bad is this gonna tear everything up? Oh, it worked. Hey. We're stuck. Somebody's not letting go. There it was. It was you. Because he's occupying the same space as this angle here. Alright, wait, what if we did this? I mean, at the very least, that would give me a good idea of, I mean, that'll get me in the ballpark. Of course, I could switch things up. Put the hydrogen thruster down here and put the merge block up here. Because I can't do that cradle like that here, obviously. So we come up 3. One, two, come up 2 either way. I would have thought gravity would have had a hand in that, but what do I know? I mean, I did put a damn gravity generator over here. It'd be nice if it actually did something. The original idea I had was that I was going to build a thing that this whole thing. Fits inside. And it was going to be one ship, and then all of a sudden the top half of it just breaks off and flies around. Okay. Let's try this over here. Skip one, bone two, three, one, two. Yeah, I'm just getting the impression that this is just going to be groovy. What the hell is going on? Merge blocks messed the whole system up. Place. Are you placed a goddamn block? I swear, some weirdness going on here. Wait, did that just work? Holy crap. It did. Let's do it again. What insanely stupid thing is happening now? We'll just wait a few minutes while we slow down. How could we possibly have gotten that much velocity in that direction? Seriously, how could we possibly have gotten that much velocity in that direction? I will never understand that. I don't know. Space is funny like that. Something looks like it has gone terribly wrong with the lily pad. Huh. Weird, man. Weird, 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 weird. I gotta put me some more thrusters on this bad boy. I gotta change over to large ion thrusters. Because these little ones just aren't doing crap. One of the ideas that I had, and I realized is not going to work, is if I put a sensor on each one of those pod supports, that as soon as the ship got within range, it would turn on the merge block. Problem is that would get the merge blocks turning on at uneven times. Now, am I going to take off an engine doing this? Okay, let's do it. Success. Where do you think you're going? Nobody told you to go anywhere. Nose down, bad boy. There you go. Come on, lock. Okay, so that is a working system. It's not beautiful, but it works. Docking pad needs to be a little bit bigger here. All right, so that's where I am right now. And I hope you enjoyed watching. I'll see you next time.